because of Lois and Eunice, I'm here today. Because of Lois and Eunice, Amanda is here today. And now Amanda has to slip on those shoes of Eunice. Lois raised her and instructed her, and she's got to. Then eventually Amanda will become Lois, and my dad's back there holding Eunice. And hopefully she'll find Mr. Wright. If not, we'll kill him. There's a place up in Pigeon Forge. There's a place up in Gatlinburg. What's that needle called? Where we walk, Amanda? Klingman's Dome. That's where we'll dump his body. Nobody will ever find him. Brother Waters has a logging chain. Alex has got the truck. We can get rid of a body. Sissy will get married, and she'll become Lois, and she'll have her a Eunice. Isn't that cool? That's just cool, ain't it? That's just cool. Oh, Lois and Eunice. Paul fixing to get his head cut off, and he said, Lord, I thank you for Mama and Grandmama. Woo, there was a blessing to me, sending me Timothy. I didn't have to do much preaching to that old boy because Mama and Grandmama had already been doing it at home. He was so easy to get saved. It takes some people a long time to really get saved. I'm talking really get saved. I'm not talking about repeat a prayer. I'm talking about really truly get saved because they never had a Lois and a Eunice. It wasn't no problem for Timothy. He got in pretty quick. He got in so quick, Paul knew all three generations and was able to minister to them. And Paul's fixing across the river and he's letting them know, hey, I'll meet you. Hey, Lois, I'll see you in a little while. Eunice, I'll see you in a little while. I'm going on over to the other side. Glory. Ain't God good? Hallelujah. Amen. Well, praise God. Amen. Glad to have my mom and dad here today in the service. Did I put Avery to sleep? Every Sunday, boy, I do it. He gone. He said, he started to sleep. He said, it's going to be a while. He said, I'm going to catch me a little cat now. It's going to be a while. It ain't God good. I hope y'all have a wonderful, happy Mother's Day. And if you could, grandmother, mom, I want y'all to come up here. I'm going to get a picture. We're going to put on Facebook. So if you'll just leave these on for a few more minutes, Eric. And I'm going to get a picture this morning of Lois and Eunice. And a little teaser before we upload today's sermon online. Amen. Turn around, shake hands. What? What? Y'all scared me. Okay. Okay. All right. Everybody that was in Miss Annette's Sunday school class, run with Brother Ken real quick. Hurry, 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 hurry. Run. Hurry. If y'all were in Sunday, ooh, she fast. Ooh. Ooh. No running in church unless it gets on. What's he doing? We need to wait on him. I need to dismiss. Are they coming back out to singing a song or something? Here they come, boy. Like cattle. Grandmother, get up here. It'll take you an hour to get up on this platform. Hurry up. Just come on. Dad, pick her up and bring her up here.
Don't come up here.
Oh, what you got?
Let me check.
I want y'all to see these. Me and Annette worked on these last night.
Oh, wait. Let me check.
And this is what they made for their mothers in Mother's Day. Done a really good job. The butterfly wings is their footprint. All of them had a blast doing this, except Addison.
What?
Addison was like, because see, he's becoming a big boy now. But you know what I told him? I told him, I said, you know what? These feet are not going to be that size next year. And one day, you, when you grow up, are going to walk back in your mama's house, and you're going to run across these things, and you're going to be like, my feet was that small? And not only that, but when you have children, guess what? Your kids' feet are going to be about that size. It's going to be neat. Give them all a hand for making these. They're doing a good job. Now take them to your mom.
Good? Yes.